Alright, I started it.
Alright, so we're going to show you how to wind a bobbin on the sewing machine. So you're going to take off your spool pin holder, put the spool of thread on, put the holder back on, take your thread, you're going to do 1, 2, and then 3, 4, and it even shows you a picture on here. But you take this, you go under here, there's an opening here, so you just go behind it, and instead of like going down this way when you thread the machine, the bobbin goes around here. So you go around the circle one time, go across here. Now this is the part you need to know. When you put the bobbin in, you need to put your thread through the inside and out through the hole, okay, so that it looks like this, right? If you do it the wrong way, if you go down, it's not gonna wind correctly. So you're gonna go up, you put this on here, okay, click it over, and it shows you that in the picture, okay? Hold your thread that you're holding, step on the pedal, okay? Stop, cut this thread so you don't have to keep holding it, and then just keep winding it until it gets to the part where it rubs against the metal. And that's how you wind a bobbin.